this interior for a car that's this old is just amazing. Think about it, 1998 with only 100,000 miles and a super nice interior. Looks like to be all original paint. I don't see any sign of repaint on this thing anywhere. Just in such good condition. So, no lights on, no warning lights of any kind. And it's a very clean engine bay. We'll show you the underneath of it in a little bit as well. Again, no sign of repaint. You could see right away if it was painted. This one looks like it hasn't been, in my opinion. A bunch of records for the car. This is the sticker when she bought it used in, I think, the early 90s. She paid about 20 grand for it. Then just miscellaneous service records. I want to come here.